What's up? I'm Ashia Skye.
And I'm Ayeeedubb.
From the DX Daily Podcast. And get this. Michael B. Jordan has started a brand new rum brand, and it's called JOUVERT. And a lot of the Caribbean community, most notably Nicki Minaj, took issue with the name of this brand new rum.
Right. And if you don't know what JOUVERT is basically a festival that celebrates Caribbean culture and is held annually in Trinidad, Tobago, and Grenada during Carnival. But a lot of cities have their own type of JOUVERT festivals. So Nicki Minaj took to her Instagram and she said, "I'm sure MBJ didn't intentionally do anything he thought Caribbean people would find offensive. But now that you are aware, change the name and continue to flourish and prosper."
Also in that post, Nicki Minaj gave a little bit of a history lesson on what JOUVERT is and what it means to Caribbean culture. So after seeing that, Michael B. Jordan decided to apologize. And he said, "I just want to say on behalf of myself and my partners, our intention was never to offend or hurt a culture we love and respect and hope to celebrate and shine a positive light on. Last few days has been a lot of listening, a lot of learning, and engaging in countless community conversations. We hear you. I hear you and want to be clear that we are in the process of renaming. We sincerely apologize and look forward to introducing a brand we can all be proud of." So we want to know, did you find the name JOUVERT Rum disrespectful? Was it cultural appropriation? Or do you think people are being sensitive and Michael B. Jordan should have been able to name the rum whatever he wanted to? Let us know in the comment section below.
And make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos.
And be sure to subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast on all platforms. And as always, keep it locked to HipHopDX.com.